Genesee County Habitat for Humanity's mission is seeking to put God's love in action by building homes, community, and hope. Genesee County Habitat for Humanity was started as an affiliate of Habitat for Humanity International in 1990. Since then, we've constructed or rehabbed over 200 homes for homeowners in Genesee County. Our critical home repair program has done 176 critical home repair projects since the spring of 2015 alone, 13 of which were for veterans. We are a veteran build affiliate, one of, I believe, 7 in the state of Michigan. Housing is one of the most basic levels of need, so folks in substandard housing in our community affects all of us. We bring volunteers together, we bring donors together to fix a real problem in our community. Still, 1 in 5 houses in Genesee County are distressed, and that affects all of us. Volunteers can do anything that you can imagine. We build homes, we do new construction and full gut rehab, so anything in the construction process is something that a volunteer might be tackling. Don't worry, we take all skill sets and all ages. We also have a huge neighborhood revitalization department, which does work at the grassroots level with neighborhood organizations to help them in writing grants for projects they want to do, leadership training, etc. In addition, we have a large critical home repair program for residents of the city of Flint that will fix anything that makes a home uninhabitable. And they've taken on a water assurance program, so the critical home repair department has been installing shower filters and under the sink water filters for residents of the city of Flint. Genesee County Habitat for Humanity doesn't just give houses away. Our homeowner partners have to apply for the home, and they have to qualify based on 3 criteria. First is need. Secondly is ability to pay. Homeowner partners have to qualify for a mortgage. It's a 0% interest mortgage that helps keep things affordable. Lastly, each homeowner partner has to agree to partner, which means doing at least 250 hours of what's called sweat equity per adult, which is not just working on their house and other houses, but also taking classes in finance, lawn care, basic home maintenance, etc. We really want to set up our homeowner partners to succeed, and we've only had 1 foreclosure since 1990. Potential homeowner partners can apply to Genesee County Habitat for Humanity's homeownership program based on 3 criteria of need, ability to pay, and willingness to partner. The critical home repair program is a similar application process. There's a smaller amount of sweat equity, and the homeowners would need to pay back 3% of the total construction costs. Our neighborhood revitalization has a really neat program called Flint Brand, where neighborhood leaders can apply for funds to have neighborhood projects completed that they'd like to see. At Genesee County Habitat for Humanity, we build communities. We're known for our homes, and we do that quite well. We just won an award from Consumers Energy for the most energy efficient gas houses in the state of Michigan. Habitat for Humanity finances future projects in all sorts of ways. Our donors are a really big part of that. Grants from HUD and from the county are another big part. And our restore. All the profits from our restore goes back into our programming, and we estimate we save about 300 tons a year from the landfill from our restore. So it's a real community effort how we fund our projects. Genesee County Habitat Restore opened in 2004. We're at our 3rd location now, and we've outgrown each one. The Restore is open Tuesday through Saturday, 9 to 5. Genesee County Habitat for Humanity's Restore, we're located at 101 Burton Street across from the old Flint Farmers Market along the river in Flint.